Knowledge management is essentially where you take data, which is produced by experiments, and you turn it into results. So it's a way to analyze and to manage the results to gain knowledge rather than just descriptive numerical values. So in the past, everyone followed the reductionist method by which you would look at particular parts of the body, a particular cell, and try and infer some results and some ideas. But the systems approach looks at the whole body and all of the molecular patterns in a one way, which means that you can get much more information than you could in the previous years. Knowledge management is really a key to the success of such a product, because you can through knowledge management, you take data, you put it into results, and you also have context specificity. And also in such large scale projects, you also have the big problem, which is reproducibility, which is always an issue in big biomedical studies. The holistic approach, so the systems approach, is paramount, and because it adds a lot more knowledge than we previously could gain by traditional techniques. Once the Eubiotech project's ended, all of the data is going to be transferred into this new lovely platform called eTrix, which is a project which was created by the IMI, specifically in the EU offices, to manage all this data which is produced by various projects and make sure that it withstands time.